everyone. Welcome to Cravings' first ever Facebook Live. I'm Nicole, I'm the manager here at Cravings. This is my first Facebook Live, so I'll try not to mess it up too badly. So our goal is to do a Facebook Live video every week, just to introduce you to either a new product that we've gotten in, or just to show you some of the old tested and true, some of our favorite products here at Cravings, and hope to get some interest in some of our awesome stuff. So today I'm going to show you the brand new stroller from Peg Perigo called The Team. We've only had this for a few weeks. It's hot off the presses. We actually don't even have all the accessories for it yet, but I'll show you what I can with it. So what you get with this stroller, essentially you can start off with this beautiful bassinet for the first few months of baby's life. The bassinet can be used for sleeping in overnight as well, so it's something that you can use, do double duty with. It's not just for the stroller. As with all Peg strollers, they're always very nice, very easy to maneuver, turn around. You've got your easy operate brake on, off. Some nice big wheels in the back there for not so nice terrain in Saskatchewan that we have to push through. You can extend the handlebar here on the sides out, so for taller parents, shorter parents, you can adjust for comfort there. The bassinet itself has some really nice features too, so you've got an extension out on the canopy here to keep the sun out of baby's face while they're sleeping. You've also got a nice mesh piece in the back here, so some breathability, airflow through the back there. You fold it up like this. Keep it tucked in so the air keeps going through. You can also bring this out of the way if you'd like. Comes with this nice bassinet cover that's removable, or you can just open it up and leave it on. Mattress removable, washable mattress pad inside, and the cover on there, the liner on the bassinet, all zips out so it's easily washable. The other kind of nice thing about this bassinet, which is fairly unique, is that you can adjust the angle of the mattress pad itself. So you can have baby's head up a little bit more upright as they get a little bit older. So that's a little bit different. Now, once baby gets a little bit older, then you want to switch to the seat. The bassinet is easily removable, so even if you've got baby sleeping in here on your after your stroll, you can just remove this and have baby continue to sleep in the house. So this stroller comes with the seat, the bassinet, and the frame are all included. So there's two ways that you can put the seat on and of course face it forward. Nice canopy on the top here that is very extendable. So you can got your peekaboo window here, you can open this right down, and there's even another piece here. So you can totally block sun from baby if you need to. You've got a really easy recline in the back here, multiple positions. Goes fairly upright. And you can take a seat and turn it and face you, which is always a nice feature with a stroller too. I'm just going to take that off. I'm going to show you the fold. It can be folded with the seat on as well, but it's kind of nice to see it without. It's a little bit easier. So you've got a nice, easy fold, just like that. And it will also stand on its own, fold it, which is a really nice feature too. Not laying your stroller down in the muck and the dirt. Just unlock it, bring it back up. Now I mentioned that there were some accessories that we didn't have yet. So one of the unique things about this particular Peg Perigo stroller is it will be adaptable to more than one child. Want to look at this here, you can see there'll be an extra attachment that goes on down here, where you can use car seat and main seat, two main seats, two car seats, bassinet. You've got a lot of versatility there. So it will be for your growing family. The other nice thing about this stroller is that it's already designed to take a Peg Perigo infant car seat. So, when you're on the go, baby's in the car seat. Just like that. So no need to purchase an additional adapter to do that with the Peg Perigo car seat. It's already good to go. So that's basically it. There's lots of other little things about it, but that's your main features of the book team.